Well, we are going to have a lot of entertainers here today. But before then, let us hear from some of our distinguished personalities here. We have our leaders, movers and shakers of our politics here in this state. We want them to make one or two remarks before we bring other entertainers. And our awardees too, after that, we'll call on you. Meanwhile, I want to call on our leader, our father, the former deputy governor of River State, Engineer Tele Kuru, while Senator Lee Meba gets ready.
Also want to invite to be here with us Chief Sergeant Awuse, Honorable Betty Apiafe, and Right Honorable Austin Opara. Thank you very much.
PDP, PDP, Your Excellency, the Executive Governor of River State, my stand on all existing protocol. Your Excellency, before I went to the last election, I told the members of my party that this election we are going to, we will win this election only with two factors. Factor number one is our God. Factor number two is our people. Your Excellency, on the day of the election, God stood for us. On the day of the election, our people stood behind us. And I'm happy to declare to you that we won the election. My dear people of River State, as it is in this country today, it's clear to us that we have nothing. They faced us with army, they faced us with police, they faced us with SAS, they faced us with SSS, all manner of things. As long as we continue to hold on to our God and we continue to bind ourselves together as a people, we will always overcome, we will always defeat them. I thank each and every one of you for your support for the governor. I thank each and every one of you for standing fast. Please, my dear people of River State, please, my dear people of PDP, continue to stand fast, continue to believe in God, continue to believe in your leader, and God will help us in Jesus' name.
Amen. Next is Senator Lee Meba.
PDP! PDP!
His Excellency, the Executive Governor of River State, our brother, the best God have given to River State at this time. Yusum Wike. If you believe this is the best God have given to River State at this time, say yeah. Yeah. If you don't believe, say nay. The eyes have it. So everybody say a big yeah. His Excellency, today is a good day, a day to thank God for PDP River State under your watch. Sir, I have seen a lot of things, so many things, but there is one thing I have not seen. I have not seen a state where the Department of State Security celebrates on the pages of newspaper that an online newspaper has wiretapped a governor. Wiretapping telephone of any public citizen, wiretapping telephone of any private citizen is an offense everywhere in the world. The first offense that the Department of State Security will descend on any newspaper, anybody who tried to perform that act. In England, a few years ago, a newspaper called Murdoch, an organization, tapped the telephones of some few citizens of the United Kingdom. Well, happened, that newspaper is gone. The state security of the United Kingdom descended on that newspaper and it's over. In 2006, the Department of State Security was alleged to have tapped the telephone of a private citizen. As a senator, a motion was moved and we condemned the Department of State Security. And President Obasanjo warned, never ever in the history of Nigeria will there be any tapping of the telephone of any citizen of Nigeria. Then they say, security committee is going to prove that there was a discussion the governor make. It is a shame on state security. It is a shame on the federal government. And let me tell you, I have seen so many things, but I've not seen what happened on the 10th of December in Ogoniland, where military personnel turned political talks to hijack voting material and sneak into a hotel. I have never seen that. Policemen being paid by taxpayers will reduce themselves to political talks to hijack electoral material, sneak into a hotel to go and write the results. My people, Rivers people have made a choice, and the choice is very clear, that the governor of Rivers State, Yoson Wike, is a governor that God has given the people of Rivers State, and he's performing very, very well. In Rivers State, the governor declared no recession. In Rivers State, the governor declared no recession. Nigeria State of APC have declared recession. But let me ask you, is there any country in the world, is there any other country anywhere in the world? Yeah. Is there any country anywhere in the world where a sitting governor is in office and there is a security operation in the state that troops, police, army, 38,000 were moved from one by-election? The governor did not know when they arrived. The governor did not know what they were detailed to do. It was not a governorship election. And Scott, is it very correct to quote that Rivers State have been invaded by the federal state? Is it correct? And that is called mutiny. Any authority that moved to undermine the authority of a governor of a state who is the chief security officer is mutiny against the state. Why would there be mutiny against River State? And I tell you, this governor have done more than any other governor anywhere coming here to abuse the governor. So I am telling you today that two things have happened.
Like we said earlier, you will hear a lot of political statements at this event, but as Channels Television, we want to say that a lot of the statements you hear today are not our opinion, but opinions of those who are making these statements.
70% capital expenditure and 30% recurrent expenditure.
Thank you, sir.
So I thank you people very well. Stand by your governor. Open your eye, oh. Open your eye. This one God give us.
The next speaker now.
No shaking.
Welcome on the honorable
PDP. PDP. No shaking for Governor Wike. Anybody, anywhere you are, we stand with the governor and we stand and resolve that this governor will rule this state. empty two